So, first, you guys, you're working together after 9 years. We'll get to that. But first, I saw the trailer. It's very intriguing. And a lot of positive comments from the social media. So I want to know, I mean, you're playing the Desi Sherlock Holmes in the film. A very believable Sherlock Holmes, though.
We normally get anointed by the public, and they come up with very fancy names, which I like. So even if the intention was not that, I don't know which part of me looks like Sherlock Holmes. It's possibly my eccentricity. I don't know, I might be slightly mad. So that could be the possibility.
Yeah, there's that scene there when, you know, one of the scenes where you're lying down and you suddenly get, I mean, there are two of you. I think I found that quite different.
Yeah, actually that particular shot has been appreciated by most people. And thanks to our DOP, Manish Bhatt and Kushal and everybody put together, we conceived that shot, which seems to be working. So, yeah.
So what all does Sherlock do? I mean, of course, he solves the crime, but...
Yeah, he solves the crime, of course. But this is a suspense thriller, which is not exactly the Sherlock Holmes kinds. In the sense that this guy really gets harassed. Trying to solve this mystery, and in the end the audiences will know why, which I think is a spoiler, which I'm sure people will, once they see the movie, they might reveal. Yet the best part of the movie is that in spite of knowing what it is all about, you can still watch it again.
Right.
And I seriously believe that in a whodunit kind of a genre, in spite of knowing who's done the crime, if it has a longevity of still viewing the film in spite of knowing the end, then you have achieved something. And I think this film has achieved that.
That's true. And Raima, I mean, the trailer, well received. What's the best compliment you got? Feedback?
Well, everyone's just messaged me saying, like, not me individually, but they're like, they love the trailer. So for me, that's, you know, a lot. So they're all telling me that they're looking forward to seeing Vodka Diaries. And for them, the name is also very interesting.
Yeah, it's quite interesting. I mean, what came to your mind when this film? Because I believe your last film was called Bollywood Diaries.
So when the director actually came to me,
lots of diaries.
Open a cupboard.
Many more to come. When Kushal actually came to me and I said, so what's the name of the film? And he said, Vodka Diaries. I said, I've just done Bollywood Diaries. I mean, like, you know, people will think, but I mean, it's quite catchy.
Yeah.
And people, also the songs are quite related and everything, and it revolves around this bar also.